Hey, I'm Greg Shapley, the VP of Marketing from Giro, here today at SIA. And we've got a couple of really killer new products. The one we're probably most excited about is our new Onset Goggle. And this is a goggle that was designed really for one purpose, which was to offer the most field of view of any goggle in the marketplace. There's definitely been a trend in the last couple of years towards goggles that have really big lenses, kind of that fighter pilot look. And people kind of assume that a big lens means big field of view. And in our research and engineering, we found that isn't always the case. So we designed this goggle to be very, very open. So not just a big lens on the front, but really opened up the inside of the goggle, pushed the lens gaskets up out of the way, thinned out the face foam a little bit. So what you have when you put on the goggle is really wide open field of view. In our opinion, the best goggle is the one that you forget you're wearing. You don't see it in your field of view. It doesn't fog up when you're riding hard. Helps you spot your landings better. And that's what the Onset's going to do for us. This is going to come out in the marketplace next winter. So should see it in the stores probably August or September of next year, or this year, 2012.